Tomorrow marks 60 years since Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital was dedicated in a groundbreaking ceremony. And tonight, the community is celebrating six decades of service and medical advancements. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Salinas with our story.
Hi, Aaron. We're here at Salinas Valley Memorial Healthcare, where the event celebrates 60, just getting underway for tonight's celebration. It's hard to imagine that in 1953, the hospital started with 100 employees. It now boasts more than 1,600. And over the years, it's cared for our veterans and mothers, including two who are honored guests tonight.
Brand new suit and everything else.
You look handsome.
4 years after Roy Diaz returned home from World War II, the founding members of the Salinas Valley Memorial Healthcare System invited him to be part of the hospital groundbreaking in 1950.
Bruce Church is the boy that made this hospital. And I'm the one that dumped the dirt.
3 years later, the 96-year-old prisoner of war and baton death march survivor was invited back to help dedicate the hospital.
That big plaque in the lobby there, I unveiled that. That gave the official thing was open.
The hospital reached out to Diaz because he's a Purple Heart recipient, a member of the Greatest Generation, and a local hero.
My nerves are all right. But there's more VIPs than me. I'm just an old farmer.
For SVMH, Diaz is a VIP, and on Thursday, he'll be among dozens of community members at the Celebrate 60 event at the hospital. Also on hand, Catherine O'Brien and her mom, Jo Scatini. O'Brien was the first baby ever born at SVMH on April 21st, 1953, one day after the hospital opened.
From the time I was very small, I just knew that that was my hospital.
I arrived at 5 and she was born at 8:30. So she was the first one. Oh, it was great. And I was treated like a queen. All the nurses were coming in and saying hi and congratulations. And I mean, it was just wonderful.
Okay, and we are back here live at the hospital where the color guard is singing the national anthem. Celebration again underway here at Salinas Memorial Hospital. Back to you, Aaron.
All right, May, thank you.